Back up in high school, life was cruel, like a slide rule. I drew over some guys who despised fools like me, and I was like, gee, he might see my flea to be with the Nike like a wifey. But he didn't discover me, no, he must see. But sex is fucking disgusting, like gut me. One day, I let the world know that I'm gay, but they wouldn't approve, they'd yell, boy, gay! I couldn't move with such a standstill, hotter than the Big Band Festival in Danville. Okay, why I saw the summer thinking I was bi, but I soon discovered I only love guys. Sure, I'm comfortable around females and sea snails, but the only minor details I need males. Otherwise I derail off the track. I look at him, but he doesn't look back, because he's hot, but he's hot. It's because he's hot, but he's hot. Yo, when I go to Toads and see those assholes who could beat me to a pulp, but they're so beautiful, I got to recompense my thoughts with another look. You could read my heart like a lover's book. But nevertheless, my diatribe goes unappreciated. My mind's deteriorated, and it's infuriating when you know who you want with certainty after years of fear, but he doesn't agree. And you would never even mention it. You only drop subtle hints like acting effeminate. But I need a big strong man to hold my hand. I'm sick of coming up with a plan. I'm sick of cowering to the demand of a gay lifestyle. Will I ever get married and raise a child? Who will I run to when I'm in need? I feel like Taka and Funaki. Evil indeed, because he's hot, but he's hot. He's so hot, but he's hot. Because he's hot, but he's heterosexual. Cut the bullcrap, cause you fat. But I knew that this cool cat is not selectable. He's like a vegetable, not flexible. Hey yo, he's hot, but he's heterosexual. Cut the bullcrap, cause you fat. But I knew that this cool cat is not selectable. Like a fresh vegetable, he's not flexible. Hey yo, he's hot, but he's heterosexual. Hey yo, he's hot, but he's heterosexual. But so delectable.